So Muhammad, who's asking about gelatin in toothpaste, Sheikh says it's okay. But make sure it's not from pig source, not from swine. So if gelatin, which is the case, as far as I know, most of the gelatin in the market actually comes from swine, from pigs.
لأن الخنزير الأصل أنه نجس كله فلا يجوز أن ننظف بنجاسة لا ننظف أسنان بنجاسة